Growing up, I was always one who loved collecting things, like insects and ladybugs and ants. What was important for me is that I just really enjoyed observing these animals. And I think that carried on later when I truly developed a love for science in general and the reasoning why I pursued biology and in particular in my field, animal physiology. My research is actually focused on animals which are blood feeding in their feeding strategy. And so that includes organisms such as mosquitoes, which we all love, of course, and ticks. I'm interested in looking at the hormones, so these signaling molecules, which control fundamental or critical life processes in these animals. People in third world countries certainly feel the brunt of the effects of malaria, dengue, yellow fever. These are all viruses or diseases caused by some of the organisms that I work with. And so certainly improving the knowledge of these organisms will lead to a better understanding of how to control these animals and how to lessen the burden of disease caused by these animals. What I love most about science is that as scientists, we really have the ability to change the world around us. The work that we do, the knowledge that we acquire, has real world applications. The atmosphere at York is quite dynamic. It's definitely a atmosphere that's going to be very prosperous for my own research, and there's certainly the possibility for a lot of synergism to occur between my own research and that existing already here at York University.